I've come to the Olive Grove restaurant for lunch today. And, this is the starter that Debbie's chosen. What is it, Debbie?
It's calamari, halloumi cheese and croquettes.
Oh, a nice bottle of wine. So this is just the starter. And then we're going to come back to the mains. Well, I have to say the starters were absolutely excellent. Now we're on to the main meal. What have you got there?
I've got a margarita pizza and fries.
And I've got lasagna and fries. And the wine's excellent. The scenery is spectacular. I have to say we're having a really good day.
I would recommend this place.
Yeah, it's really good, the Olive Grove. It's really good. People, staff are friendly. It's
lovely,
really
at lunchtime.
Yeah, it's really good. Okay. Well, I think the empty plates say it all, but what do you think, Debbie?
That was excellent. That was really nice.
So, I'd recommend the Olive Grove. Mm. Really friendly staff. Nice place. It's empty at the moment, but give it a go. Well, we thought we'd finished, but it was that nice, we thought we'd go for dessert. So, we got tiramisu, and the waiter, such a nice guy, gives this as an extra. Now, not sure what it is, I think it looks like creme brulee. It is creme brulee. But, yeah, definitely recommend this place. The Olive Grove.
Good morning. Don't know where we are today. Looks very, very nice. It's a lovely place. We've just gotten up and had breakfast. And we're just going to take a little wander around. They've got some lovely little houses. So we're off and out. With sunglasses on. Caught. It's a bit nippy, but it is sunshining. And we'll see where we go today. Looks lovely though, it's a really nice place.
Well, to be honest, apart from the mountains, the buildings are very similar to New England.
I'm just walking up to the top of the waterfall. See if we can get a nice view of the ship. It's a fair old walk, isn't it?
Yeah.
After all that beers last night.
Quite steep, this.
Yeah. Sure it'll be worth it, though.
Yeah.
Really impressed up to now, aren't we?
Yeah.
That's really good. It's worth the climb. Debbie, turn the jacket off, that's how warm it is. That view. Onwards. Come on, Deb, you can do it. Made it. You puffed out?
I'm alright.
Need a beer after this. I would go to the beach house tonight, what do you think?
Thanks, we'll go there, yeah.
Yeah, I haven't tried that yet. Tried it on other ships, but not on this one. So, see what it's like. Just had a nice glass of Merlot in the atrium. I'm hungry now.
So am I.
Well, it's the beach house, we're early. We've got 5 minutes to wait and then they'll be open. It's not worth going anywhere else, we just wait here. Yeah.
First ones to be in.
First ones in, last ones out. Well, we're here, the beach house. Just waiting for the menus. We're just leaving, sailing through the fjords. It's absolutely beautiful. Been really lucky with the weather. It's been about 80 degrees today, so didn't expect that. This has been a real bonus. Beautiful. hope the food is as nice as the scenery.
Good evening.
Thank you. What do you fancy, Deb?
I'm going to have the crab.
To start.
And
what
then
you mean?
For my main, I'm going to have the fisherman's hanging kebab.
That looks really good, that, because I've seen people had that before.
Yeah.
That looks really good. I might try sweet potato and mozzarella crispy skins. I'll have to try the steak. We've had that before on Azora. That was really good. Yeah. So,
yeah.
That's sorted. Got a nice bottle of Merlot coming. I'm looking forward to tonight. Oh, starter's just arrived. Debbie's crab looks really good, doesn't it?
Yes, very happy.
Looks absolutely beautiful. That's
very
okay,
happy.
Eh?
Okay.
Is that right? Oh, thank you. That looks really good.
Hi.
Well, thank you.
Thank you.
But be careful with the lava, lah. I tried it. I tried to touch it before, and I won't do it again.
Oh, okay. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm going to cook this and I'll tell you what it tastes like after we finish. Scenery is unbelievable. Absolutely. You don't get a restaurant anywhere, I don't think, with these views. It's incredible. The food's a plus. Thank you. Well, the main meal was excellent. There's the desserts. Debbie's got a banana split. And to be honest, I've forgotten what this is. I've been daydreaming since I ordered it. Yeah, with coconuts and chocolate.
Yeah.
Something, but whatever it is, it looks good. I've got to say, the meal in here tonight's been excellent. Definitely recommend it.
Side of summertime, it's moving in. Set on the side of fire.
interested in helping?
No, I can't
take
for letting shoes.
Thank you.
it's great to be here, great to be fucking crappy, I should say, bears having a good time, fucking come on. So, ladies and gentlemen, sorry, I should have went. So, it's great to be here, all having a good evening, everybody. Fantastic. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's great to be back. I do want to apologise before we start the show tonight about the use of language during tonight's show, because I tried everything to give up swearing. I went to speech therapy classes. I went for about 2 weeks. In the end, I thought, fuck it. Do you know what I mean? So, why not, you know? So, it's late night comedy. That means everybody's had a fucking few drinks, don't they? Everybody's pissed up going, make me laugh, monkey boy. I love it when people get drunk, you know, because you kind of say everybody's name about 9 times. You're like, fucking John. Fucking John. Because that's how many you can fucking see. Do you know what I mean? Fucking John. Oh, in the bathroom, take a look in the mirror. My head is a vacuum and nothing is clearer. And I wonder, how did my life get to this? I stumble downstairs and I stand in the hall and I stare at the letters across the floor. No one has even remembered. I grab me a bottle and I pour me a glass and I swore on the gospel, but that didn't last. Straight to the brain, it numbs the pain of the past. Look up with the picture hanging on the wall of me and you where we had it all. Funny, all that money I can't recall. And then one day you just up and gone. Around about the time it all went wrong. Leaving me all alone. Cause
well, we're just leaving Norway. It's our last day here. It's been an absolutely brilliant cruise. Can't fault it in any way. Iona's a brilliant ship. Never been to Norway before, but we've had a fantastic time. The weather's been great, hasn't it?
Yeah.
So, yeah, be sorry to go home. But then again, we've got another cruise booked in January. Looking forward to that one.
Canary Islands.
Yeah, so, we're not true vloggers, we just do videos about our holidays, but I hope you enjoyed it. Hope it gives you a little insight into P&O Iona. And if you did, enjoy it. We'll see you in the next one in January in the Canaries on Azores.
Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that little like button.
See you next time.